This will be a quick lesson on the art of card spinning. First thing you want to do is get roughly, say, 7, 8, 10 cards in your hand. You don't want to overstep the 10. Next thing you do is kind of palm the card in your hand, take your thumb, and pull one card back and you'll see that it'll fly off. Do the next same thing on the next card. And over and over. It takes a little bit of practice, but in no time you can really be performing the art of card spinning fairly well. So I'm going to do a few in the stuff back so that you can see from a distance, and hopefully it hits the card. And there goes some of my drum set. Anyway, hopefully you will see the card as they turn out in my hand. So let me get the camera in focus. Let me stop here so that I can get the camera in focus from a distance.
Yeah.
pick up a couple of cards here. As an example, instead of taking your thumb and just peeling one back, reach with your thumb and take two back, as you can see. You'll get some light. As you can see, I have two cards. So you can take two cards instead of one. You have a little bit of difference in between. And then just keep on pulling it back until the cards force their way out. And you have two cards go spinning. Usually, whatever angle that you're spinning in, like the two that I just did, went like this, that way, and that way. And to do a triple card spin, just tilt straight back. And then you also can do four card spins. So you have four goes in separate directions. And that is my technique that I use. I call it the grind toss technique. Or I've never seen nobody using three and four cards at a time. So if there is, I hadn't seen it. And I hope this card spinning technique helps you to practice. And with that being said, I'm out of here. Peace.